So, special recognition awards then. So first of all, the first award goes to President Kennedy.
Is in a state of emergency tonight after what the Metropolitan Police described as a terror incident. Four people are known to have died, including an attacker. 20 people have been injured. A police officer was killed inside the parliamentary grounds, the heart of British democracy. Here's what we know so far. An attacker is reported to have run down several pedestrians on Westminster Bridge before crashing into railings. This is where a woman died. Others suffered catastrophic injuries, according to the emergency services. The attacker is then reported to have run through the gates of the Palace of Westminster and stabbed the police officer. In the last few minutes, we understand the officer has died from his injuries. Eyewitnesses said the attacker was shot by police as he approached a second officer carrying his knife. During the attack, MPs in the House of Commons were told to lie on the floor for their own safety. Our first report tonight is from our political editor, Laura Koonsberg, who's been inside Parliament.
Run. Move. Go. The shouts around the heart of Westminster, the centre of our government. Normally, a safe place. Not today.
Hey! Last year's winners. Now, that was a production that was designed to get people to think, wasn't it? And to inspire. Tell me about the message in that production.
We just want to show that we are all one. We're all the same, no matter what colour, no matter what you've been through, that we'll all stand together through everything that's going on and impacting our world today.
Wow, come on.